Since the serpent deceived the woman in the garden, the perfect communion between God and man has been lost, and a great chasm existed between the presence of God and mankind. Even in God's holy temple, a curtain separated all from his presence. Only the high priest could enter into the holiest place, until, as prophecy foretold, the anointed one would come.